We should get moving. You okay, Ignis?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Places.
Glad you're taking this seriously. Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet. No way to work the machine with that thing in the way.
Then we take it out.
Hut!
Buzz off!
Ah!
Wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
Thank you.
That's over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive is enough.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Slow down.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's farther in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is. Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where?
Don't run ahead.
What about over there? Looks pretty to me. What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What? What is it?
Want some?
Something real bad.
Good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
Shut that thing's trap!
Idea. If I may,
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah, let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship, heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out?
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
There you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
It's a real mystery. I'm not liking that snow cloud. kind of gives me the chills. Like, who comes up with this stuff?
The hell are you doing here?
What's going on? Easy there, buddy.
Oh, didn't see that coming.
Shut up! Be careful there!
Wait, is this for real?
What? Oh! Show yourself!
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out. It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit playing around.
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I?
I've got you now.
What are you after, following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Knocked?
What? Are you saying it's not?
Yes. What good would it do me to hurt you?
Who cares?
Knocked, please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never!
Knocked! Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
back on his feet!
Yeah.